Marcus Hayward, team PR, PR89. I don't even want to talk because I don't want to do this workout right now, Guido. But check it out. So we got rowing. We got 125 on the bar. We got 125 on the bar because I'm going to give you the whole spiel later on, which you'll understand later. We got 25 pound weight on both sides and then 215s, 125, 25 pound bar. We got our jump rope and our action leg. Kyle had to get up. You can get one of those.
Meters. Throw it out. Here we go. 10 seconds. That's it, Marcus. Breathe. 4 minutes in right now. Come on. stop, breathe. You're never gonna win or lose it on the row. Just keep that pace and keep breathing. Good. Good, breathe, breathe. Come on. Almost there. 100 meters left, come on. Nice, Marcus. Drive, good. Breathe, breathe. Stay efficient with that pull. There you go. Chest and let it go back, good. Come on, you're almost there. Almost there, come on. Couple more pulls.
You got it.
knees, feet. Your knees. Press. Yeah. Good. 17. That's it, Marcus. You look great. Good. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Speed. Let's go. Big drive. Press. There we go. 18. Just like that. You look pretty. You look pretty, Marcus. Come on. 118. Here we go. Let's go. Come on. Speed. Explode. Yeah. 19. That's it, Marcus. Just like that. Keep that speed. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Drive off that heel and get underneath it. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, there you go. 19, 20. 10 more. 10 more. Come on. Nice, Marcus. 21. Come on, 9 more. 21. Go, Marcus. 3, 2, 1. You got this. Speed. Up. Press. Good. 22. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Speed. Drive off that heel. Big chest. Come on. There you go. Nice. 23. You're almost there. One at a time.